riders have just completed their warm-up lap. They're lined up on the Le Mans starting grid. Just a few more seconds left. Another French Grand Prix will get underway.